I'm done with that, and if you want me to leave, then that's fine, too.
Well, I suppose I can discuss the matter with Dutch.
Do whatever you goddamn please.
My dear, but her station. She thinks we don't know her station.
That horrendous old hag! How dare she?
And before you ask me, no more favors for now.
Shut up, Arthur.
Miss High and Mighty.
Ah, come on, Arthur. Don't.
You love to play the part of the Southern Belle, don't you?
Hey, what did I do?
Take it easy. I'm just needling you.
I don't get you sometimes.
You okay?
When are we hunting another bear?
Maybe not for a while.
Might be for the best. I remember when you were Dutch's number one, Miss Grimshaw.
Oh, shut your trap.
Now, you're a number I can't even count up to.
Is this meant to be funny?
Look, if you can't take it, don't give it out.
Oh, I'm not wasting any energy on
this.
Hey,
Tilly.
Aren't you cold?
You got any hair pomade?
Excuse me?
You know, hair pomade.
No.
Well, if you happen to find some.
Sure, I'll buy you some hair pomade. Here's that, hair pomade you wanted.
Well, look at that. Thanks, Morgan. I owe you one.
I reckon we should both just forget this ever happened.
Much of a...
That's it.
Easy now. Yep.
Is it just as cold? Says we gotta do something, doesn't it? And we gotta do it.
You and I get loose. You waste a skin?
You take care now. You can be grateful for that. You don't mind, do you?
Stop it! Damn it! You waste of skin! You're done! This is your last...
Yep.
Thank you. job.
Ah, shut up, Arthur.
Yeah, your job's starting the fights. You ain't winning them.
I can scrap, Arthur. I'm just not good at homework.
I can see.
Besides, what do you care, Englishman? You've got no time for me. I tried to find you work, but then you're off cutting jobs with other folks, and your boy Sean doesn't get a look in.
Guess I don't want to get shot, that's all.
Yeah, you're a real fucking funny shit, Arthur Morgan, huh? Real fucking funny.
Calm down.
You better sleep with your eyes open.
Yeah, well, you're gonna sleep with your chest open if you ain't careful, boy.
I love you, Arthur Morgan. I love you. Come on, take a shot. Come on, take your best shot, please, eh?
Grow up.
And let me come on the raid, witches.
Raid?
Don't be playing coy with me, son. It's unbecoming. That bloody train you and him has set up. What you're doing out here, you're going to need guns. You're going to need men.
Oh, that. So Marston told you? It ain't a big show. I need calmness. If I take you, I might as well bring Micah along.
Now compare me to that oily turd again. You're a dead man.
Fair enough.
Anyway, Arthur, what's your problem with me? In fact, don't tell me. I already know. You are threatened by me.
Threatened by you?
Yeah, my youthful vigor. It intimidates you.
Does it?
It's a story as old as the hills. The changing of the guard, the fading of the light. You're toast, old man.
Okay. And what are you?
I'm the future, in all its glory.
Yeah, well, good luck. Good luck and shut up. I want to get some rest before nightfall. Wake up, you lazy son.
What are you doing here, kid?
I'm coming, John. On the job.
I said you weren't coming.
Yeah, well, Arthur says I am. And it's his party, boy, so come on, let's go. Me and the big cheeses love it. Can't wait to slit some bastard's throat.
You sure about this?
No. Are we ready?
Yeah. Train's due through tonight.
All right, then. It's on. Charles?
I'm ready.
Gentlemen, let's go earn some money. Yeah. Easy.
Hey. All the horses untethered?
Ah,
get them.
Road.
I think so.
Good. They should follow on behind us.
You find a good spot, Wolfman?
Yep. Follow the trail, sir. But should still give them enough time to spot the oil wagon.
They see this blocking the tracks, they'll stop soon enough.
Apparently. Picks up a new team of guards at the state line, so it shouldn't be too much in the way of guns to deal with.
Go easy on them horses, will you? See? This... What I mean? I disappear for a couple of weeks and you cut me out of all the action.
They're left here. Towards Russia. Let's try and get there in one piece. Just the action that requires a brain.
Ha ha ha. You're a funny fella, John Marston. My folks, eh? You had your feet up the whole time, playing sick, and fondling that new scar like you're gonna buy a breakfast in the morning.
You don't know what you're talking about.
You're going too fast.
Stay close on this. Wouldn't want you getting scratched by a squirrel or something. That could put you out of commission for the rest of the year.
Why do you have to speak so much? It's excessive.
Plus, I've still got some blood in me veins. You old bastards have forgotten how to live.
Are you trying to kill those horses? I blame you two for rescuing them.
Far too much trouble for what we got out of it.
Here's good. Stop the wagon over the tracks. Remember, these are innocent folks. We handle this right.
Mr. Marston, Mr. Smith, Mr. McGuire, get over there. When she slows, order.
And you,
I'm gonna make sure she slows.
That's do or die with you. I like it.
Get moving. Here she comes. Finish up here. Hey. Join us on board.
Go on! Get on there! All yours, Captain. We'll go on ahead.
Everybody stay calm and not get shot.
Please.
Go.
I'm doing
it. What do you got? Money, valuables.
My dear.
There you go. Make this quick, people. Come on. We ain't leaving till this bag's full.
This is unnecessary. Please.
Come on. I ain't got nothing.
Want to have a little chat with Romeo and Juliet here?
Why are you...
Money. Valuables. Oh. Now.
Don't do this. Just give it to us.
Okay. Okay. In the bag. God, everything you got. Keep it coming. Don't be shy.
People like you make me sick.
These two seem to think we're playing games.
Kate.
Three. One.
Taking a look yet?
There's probably something in here.
This meantime, I'll look and you provide the cover.
I'll try my best, brother, but I'm seeing double here.
That gives you twice the chance of hitting someone.
Very funny.
We'll take that.
I'm gonna have a right old lump on me head.
At least you ain't got a hole in it.
Are those tennis rackets in there? Posh bastards.
Just keep your eyes peeled.
I'm doing me best, all right.
I know, that's what's worrying me.
Come on, we should get out of here.
Some decent stuff.
All right, we should probably be going now.
We're looking good in here.
Arthur, we've got a problem. It's two assholes. On horses.
How many you say?
I just see a pair of them.
All right, in that case, we're fighting. Marston, Smith, get ready.
You men come out the train now, do you hear? We said you men come out now.
There's only two of you, you fools. We got a whole lot less to lose. Why don't the two of you ride away? That way neither of you get killed. Goddamn liberties.
Man, there's a few more of them turning up.
Damn my big mouth. Okay, let's deal with them.
Fun, boys. Real fun. We can see what they call you, the professionals in the outfit.
Shut up.
At least we made some money. Hey, what did I get? Gotta be $100 here. Very nice.
You weren't even invited.
What now?
We still need a real big take. Enough for us to get out of here.
Was that a setup? Law turned up real fast.
I don't know. I don't think so, but I'm starting to get nervous.
Think they followed us from Blackwater?
Maybe. They found me already near Horseshoe, but I think this lot was just locals.
I hope so. I'm gonna head into Valentine, see if I can get something started there.
Good idea. Either way, we should all go it alone right now. You know the deal. Don't be followed.
Of course not, boss.
Yeah.
sister.
Keep to yourself.
First time in my shop?
Okay, now let me see.
I do have some foreign-made iron when it's quality, but here in Rhodes, American is preferred. Good.
This should be fun.
You new in town?
Hmm?
Store's pretty self-explanatory. Feel free to browse goods and sundries on the shelves. There's a full range in the catalog right here.
Thank you for your help. Out of the way!
Sorry, friend. Afraid not. No can do.
I can't just do nothing. I'm getting along.
No, this shit ain't
back
right.
Here.
Ah, for Pete's sake.
Don't make this difficult.
Ah, for Pete's sake.
Okay. You better have heard me.
Get it, some damn teeth!
Christ!
Welcome. Oh, my. You are a bad person. Here you go.